And he lives
far.
Out there. So we're gonna do auction first. But there's a couple people I wanna shout out real quick. Wanna shout out our lovely ladies for doing their job.
Yay!
All of our staff, all of our board members, everybody who put all this together for us. Because without it, we'd just be a bunch of fish nerds at home looking at Instagram and Facebook.
Thank you.
All right, I don't see the man of the hour here, but I want to congratulate Preston. No, he's the man of the day. Preston's not here right now.
He's running late.
But he is now, not only is he a beginner, a novice, an advanced reader in our reader award program. Anyways, when he gets here, everybody give him a round of applause because he's literally at the third stage of the Reader Award Program. He's the only one submitting anything really other than one of the news. I'm in second place, but I don't count me because I'm the coordinator. I'm at 80 points. So, read your fish, submit down the form, and bring it in here to the office.
Mike, let me put this in here.
I'd much rather be on this side of it.
Yeah.
Did you mute the sound? You gonna watch my language?
Yes.
Our speaker today is Ted Judy. Right here. He's like the second coolest guy in the room right now.
Can I get that membership? Because that's one of the reasons I came, but I'm coming from Queen Creek.
And I'm going to have to turn this off because he doesn't want the presentation recorded. Oh. Talk about
thank you so much for taking your news and allowing us to get nice fancy things for you. Any questions about auctions or how things work? Does anybody have any questions or want to know anything that might be new today? Yes? You have a question?
Welcome. Come on up!
Just to point out, in the future, folks, for those of you that are paid members, we're going to start doing a two-line system when you sign in.
Come
those
on
that are not paid will automatically see Becky. Those that are paid will have a line for you just to streamline the process and get you in faster. It's going to be kind of a do-it-yourself kind of situation where you just come up to the table in front of me, check off your name, get your card, and mosey on back to whatever you're doing. Okay? Just so you know, this is your bidder card here. When we start the auction, this is a bid. This is not a bid. This is not a bid. This is not a bid. But if you are doing this, we might count it as a bid. So.
Only in summertime. Okay, and I guess we'll return to the video after the presentation.
Okay.